should like totally donate that dress to the Smithsonian.
Out. Out, everybody, out, out.
Mother, where have you been? Everyone's been looking for you.
Don't be angry with me.
Angry with you?
I'll just leave the two of you alone.
What are you doing here?
Trust me, the last thing I wanted to do was show up today, but even your own mother seems to think we need to talk.
Well, what I need is for you to...
Don't marry him.
Chuck.
Don't marry him.
All those people out there are waiting for me.
Yes, they are. But they also want you to be happy, which you're not going to be if you go through with this. Tell me I'm wrong and I'll leave. You can't. Because it should be us up there and you know it.
It isn't that simple.
It's only that simple. You told me you loved me. I know it was true.
It is. Of course I love you, Chuck. I've always loved you. I love you more and more every day, if it's even possible to love someone that much.
Get out of here with me right now. We can go anywhere just as long as we're together.
I know you can't understand. And I don't expect you to. But even if I weren't with Louis, I couldn't be with you. Just know that not living with you is the hardest thing I've ever done. But at least I have someone who loves me by my side. You should find someone who loves you too.
I have. She's standing right in front of me.
I know it sounds crazy, but I really am doing this for you.
Hey, B, the photographer's ready.
It's okay, yes. Chuck was just coming to give me his blessing, right?